So Kendall seems to be a little bit edgy, and giving her bad news, she really doesn't seem to take it very well. Go to Taco Bell. This time of year, with it being New Year's Eve, everybody's booked solid. Did you find one? You're looking about a week and a half to 2 weeks.
Carlton, he didn't have one, couldn't find one, didn't have plan on looking for one. He was just gonna think I was gonna settle, which was not cool.
So we got my fresh strawberries, but we don't have a chocolate now.
Yeah, strawberries were fun too because I had special order on.
So they gonna be here also?
They'll be here.
Oh, no chocolate.
You went through the hassle of getting fresh strawberries, but you didn't go through the hassle of finding me a chocolate box. You need to do something.
I'm sure I can find one out of the
state. Then I said, oh, she's so drunk. If I've got to sit there and hassle and melt chocolate in a hot water cup so I can dip what I want to dip in it, then that's what I'll have to do is somebody's going to melt me some chocolate in a cup. Personally.
I need to know when you can do the program. Don't forget to pass the guest book. Don't forget to send me a picture of you in your dress. And don't forget to tell me if you need my hairdresser to do the hair or not. Okay, hope you're having a good Easter. Call me back.
What?
I have a feeding plan, but it's blank.
No, mommy probably took it out. Chesterfield, Virginia.
Bridesmaids are a mess right now. Once again, I'm the only one helping out. Maybe other bridesmaids are busy, I guess, doing whatever. What are you going to do with Kendall tonight?